seconds left. Keith. Through the center ice area. Drops it back for Sharp. Over the line, he's in. They go wide with Ladd. All alone, King dangling. Cowboys! How about that?
That was the definition, the very Webster's description of mano y mano. Kane had all sorts of time. What a pass from former Hurricane Andrew Ladd. He's had an excellent night. And Kane just tried to outweight the goalie. Look at him spread the legs, bring that heel up on the right side, and then patented move to the backhand. And Cam Ward, look at the equilibrium there that allowed him to go either way. And he's able to come up with one heck of a glove save. His glove is some kind of magnetic force right now.